Hey everyone, we have reached day 5 of my Whitney Houston tribute, and this one is, you know, just kind of special because this is actually the day that she is being laid to rest. Whitney Houston has just been a great inspiration to me and my life and my just career in music. She was really the first person that I connected with as a singer and wanted to be like. So it's kind of, you know, personal or whatever, but we're going to celebrate her life because of what she meant to so many people and just everything that she's done for everyone. So I'm going to conclude my Whitney Houston tribute with I Will Always Love You. So here we go. If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. That is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
Life treats you